Police are currently investigating a weekend shooting that happened at a strip club in Luzerne County after someone was shot in the head. State police responded to Elite Club Foreplay Lounge early Sunday morning in Plymouth Township. Police say a 40-year-old man from Wilkes-Barre was shot above the right eye and transported to a local medical center. Police say three men were spotted on camera in the vicinity of the victim during the shooting. Again, the shooting is still under investigation.